rip up the original set you can offer. So that's still way too late. And shortly after that, Grant Jackson took the game. The Vermont media and legislature launched a support of Greg Sachs, which prompted Massachusetts Jesse Waters to visit Vermont House Judiciary Chairman Bill Lindner.
Why are you protecting children against child rapists instead you're passing bills to protect children's sexual rights?
We're just talking about the people who are helping to begin to know what the truth is.
We have a strong bill against sexual predators. If you start with getting your facts straight for one, it would be a repression change.
In another DS day, there was no change when it came to child predators. 37-year-old Andrew James pleaded guilty of sexually assaulting a 4-year-old boy.